you don't want anything to talk.
You don't want to talk either. She can't talk. Her cat's got her tongue.
Casey, please talk.
Sorry, I'm really confused. Like, one minute I'm talking to someone, and the next minute I'm not.
All the men then you don't have to listen to them. Just hang up on the bitch. I was trying to get y'all to talk to that Chris over there, because he's over there with her right now. I don't care where they are. They might be lying to you. He's still pretending to me with this address. Why shouldn't you shut up and hang up on him? Take a sense of your upset. Don't ever answer the phone when I call.
That's your fault. Yeah, hiding behind Daddy's skirt. That's what I thought.
Yeah, I like how I'm a bitch.
Oh, Chris, shut the hell up. Casey,
yeah, you're
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I knew you later. Would. This entire time.
Chris, shut up!
No, shut up. Casey, are you with me? Are you with me or are you with him?
You? At least you're not calling me a bitch. Because I find that extremely disrespectful.
No, that was my mom. That was my mom who said that.
Yeah.
Oh, good. My family hates you. Your family hates me.
Are you with me, baby? Are you with me? Are we going to get married?
Yeah, let's go get married because I can't deal with this.
I can't deal with him still pretending to be me.
Yeah, well, you are
always... He's not pretending to be you. He's better than you. Why would he pretend to be you?
He's been a liar the whole time.
You are just a less worthy version of me.
I showed you the certificate and the diploma.
Yeah, they're fake.
And the degree, Casey.
Whatever. I can't deal with this. You're calling everyone a liar when you're the biggest liar I know.
I am not a liar.
And then you're going
to
put your parents on here and your parents are going to insult me like that? What do you want me to do? What do you think I'm going to do? That's crazy.
I just don't understand the situation.
Casey, are you officially breaking up with
him? I'm
starting
to talk to that, Chris.
Are you officially breaking up with him?
I mean, you lied about McDonald's, jogging, video games, television. I mean, all that seems a lot more important than me. So I get it. Don't worry. I get it.
Are you officially breaking
up with him? Oh, no, Casey. You are important.
No, I get it. I'm not.
I was trying to protect you from that goddamn warrior.
You called me a bitch. You didn't even defend me. You were just like, talk to her. What was I supposed to say? That was embarrassing. That's how you want your parents to have... That's the first time your parents met you. That's what you wanted? Good job.
Okay. So are you officially...
No. I was trying to get him to talk to Chris.
You told him to talk to me.
Okay,
well,
you gotta tell me. Are you officially
talking? Why do you need your parents to defend you? My parents would defend me.
Okay, well, listen, Casey, I'm sorry about that misunderstanding. I'll talk to you later. And as for you, Christian Hudson Chandler over there, I am going to find you, and I am going to have you proven as the liar. Goodbye.
Oh, fuck you.
Baby.